Mettler Toledo's Easy Plus UV-Vis spectrophotometers are supporting SpectroQuant test kits. But there's no button on the screen. You can order separately the SQ kit reader from Mettler Toledo. In this video, you will learn how to connect it easily. First, switch off the instrument and unplug the power cable. Take the Allen key from the storage compartment below the back cover. Open the lid and remove the shown cover. Mount the SQ kit reader on the magnetic pogo pins . Use the delivered screw to fix the SQ kit reader. Tighten the screw completely to ensure the correct positioning. Now, plug in the power again and switch on the instrument. After initialization, the SpectroQuant button appears on the home screen. Click SpectroQuant, open the lid and scan the barcode of a test kit. The method starts automatically. By closing the lid, the measurement starts immediately. For reagent test kits, the barcode on the autoselector can be scanned. The instrument checks the allowed path lengths and is informing which ones are allowed. By moving the X path holder into the correct position, the pop-up will disappear. If a result is out of limit, LO or HI together with an arrow is shown. To perform the next analysis, click the Start button and follow the instructions on the screen.